We are so glad you are free.
Thank you, thank you. I'm very happy that you're here. We're very happy to receive Americans, North Americans, because we're all Americans, to receive North Americans here in our country. We are friends of the country of the United States. There's only few people over there that don't like us too much, but we are here to help them to change their minds. And we're very happy that you're here for the elections. If we have to be honest, this will be the most easy. I'm gonna look at some notes that I did in English because my English is not so good. No, está bien. But if we have to be honest, this will be the easiest elections ever. Why? Because our president and our country has faced the most criminal, illegal sanctions and blockade that any country have experienced recently. And we went over all those sanctions, and now we are on the way of the successful. And who lead us to be in that position now? President Nicolas Maduro. Imagine you wake up one day and you have your credit card blocked, your bank accounts blocked, even your salary blocked. Imagine you wake up like this one day. How are you gonna pay for the food of your children? For your own food? How are you gonna pay for the medicine? How are you gonna pay for the school? And if you have a business, how are you gonna keep going? How are you gonna pay for the parts of the machines of your company? Or how are you gonna pay the salaries? So the first thing, your company will go down because you don't have any more cash flow. How are you gonna support your family if you cannot even ask for a credit? So we wake up one day like this. We wake up one day without nothing. They took our money, they took our assets outside Venezuela. They blockade us completely. We couldn't buy food, we couldn't buy medicine. We couldn't buy parts for our refineries. That's why one of the number one reserve of oil of the world, that is Venezuela, needed to import gasoline those days in 2020 when I was kidnapped. And even that, we went all this way through with the determination and the lead of our president. And today, we have the number one growing economy in Latin America. We control the inflation. Last month we have 1%, and all this year, every month is like 1% inflation. The devaluation is totally controlled. We have the same rate today that we have a year ago. The economy grew 4% last year. This year, we're expecting to grow between 7 or 8%. The commerce is selling 6-7 times more than what they are selling, for example, in Colombia. And you can see it when you go outside. I invite you to go to see the shopping centers, the stores. You will be amazed how the economy is moving right now here in Venezuela. And the security is amazing. Really, almost nothing happened. We know the insecurity that you have in the United States. It's terrible. New York, Miami. The insecurity over there is really terrible. Here, nothing is happening anymore. We have tough years, 2013, 2012, 2014. Those were tough years, but we control it. Our president controlled it too. So if you want to see his development in the different areas, all of them have been successful. So this should be the most easy elections to run for, because you have been successful in all the areas. So you have to, you should be recognized by the people. Now we're gonna win on Sunday. There is no doubt that we're gonna win. You were gonna see it this week when you go outside, when you see the concentrations, the march, when you see the people outside in the streets supporting our president, you're gonna see it. You're gonna see the reality. Now the opposition is trying to sell outside of Venezuela that they are winning, that they are gonna win for 20 points, that they have a lot of support. But like always, this is a big lie. They manage their march, their concentrations. I wanna show you a video. Look at this video. This is how they make it. Those are the kind of concentrations that they have. They show something, but we tape it, and we know what they really have. So what they do after that is they start filling with the avanzalo. Play, sí, dale play.
Se filtra video del equipo del Vitazo, manipulando una marcha vacía de María Corina Machado.
Believe it or not, those are the photographs that you see outside. Those are the photographs and videos that you see at CNN, Washington Post, and all those media. They make people more easy than God, because God took how many days, Father? They do it in seconds. So this is what they're selling outside. But they know we're taping it. They know we're looking at the real manifestation. And they know that we have seen that their manifestations are empty. But outside they sell it differently. And unfortunately they have the support of the media. Why? Because they think that socialism is something diabolic. And socialism is the same as capitalism, only that humanized. Socialism is the ¿cómo se dice? La humanización del capitalismo.
Humanization.
This is socialist. But here you can do your companies with all the legal supports. Nobody's taking nothing from you. You can be rich. You can make a lot of profit. You can make millions if you want. This is a free country. We let you work. We let you grow. We're receiving investment more than ever here. I have 6 months in this position, and we have signed already over $24 billion in investments in all the areas of the country. Because of the people don't believe anymore on sanctions. They know the reality of Venezuela. They know the potential we have. They know our economy. We are the first reserve of oil. That's a blessing and also a problem, because countries like our friends Americans, not you, but few people on governments, they want to have the oil for them. I remember a speech that I saw when I was in prison, and I remember it because it was June 12, 2023, where President, ex-president or future President Trump says, I said in Spanish, dice, cuando iba a dejar mi gobierno, Venezuela estuvo a punto de colapsar. Nos hubiésemos quedado con todo ese petróleo para nosotros gratis. Y ahora se los tenemos que pagar.
We could have gotten all that oil for free, and now we have to pay for it.
So, with this kind of mentality, it's very hard to have good relations. But we know that even if President Trump wins or Democrats win, we're pretty sure we're going to have good relations again with the United States. And we want to have good relations with the United States, and we want to have good relations with all the world, with respect, of course. The hands of our presidents have always been open for America, for Europe, for everybody to come, but always with respect, always with respect. That's the most important, and to make it a win-win for both parts. Sometimes there are people that come and say, oh, my part of the win is good, but your part is not. Because with your win part, you're going to make more socialist. But that's our main goal. With our win, the government wants to support the people. That's why we have given to the people 5 million houses for free. Which country in the world do that? And we're doing another 3 million houses because we want everybody at least to have a house. And this is not, como dicen por ahí, en, se lo digo en español, cuando dicen que no hay que enseñarlos, que no hay que darles el pescado, sino enseñarlos a pescar. Pero eso lo dice.
Permítame, voy a interpretar en consecutivo para el video. You shouldn't, don't give them fish, teach them how to fish.
Eso, en teoría, se oye bonito. Pero en la práctica, y en el mundo en el que vivimos,
that in theory sounds good, but in practice, everybody ready? Yes, that in theory sounds good, but in practice, in the world we live in.
Es humano darle la ayuda.
It's humane to help.
Al más necesitado.
Those who need it the most.
Para que pueda iniciar.
So that we can start.
Una vida
so they
más digna.
More dignified life, a decent life.
No es correcto, no es decente.
It is not correct, it is not decent.
Vivir solo en la opulencia.
To live alone in opulence.
ignorando la necesidad de sus vecinos.
Ignoring the needs of your neighbors.
So, nuestro gobierno se preocupa por la gente.
Our government is concerned for the people.
El principal interés de nuestro presidente es su pueblo.
The main interest of our president is the people, his people.
Es un presidente que no piensa en él. Es un presidente que siempre está pensando en su pueblo.
It's a president who always thinks of his people.
Y hoy en día es muy difícil encontrar algo así.
It's difficult to find something like that.
Líderes así
casi ya no like that almost don't exist anymore.
Y yo les puedo dar fe de la humildad.
And I can testify to the humility, the humbleness,
de la honradez,
the honorable nature,
y el amor que tiene el presidente por
and the love
su pueblo, por Venezuela.
That our president has for his people, for Venezuela.
Muchos de ustedes me apoyaron.
Many of you supported me
durante mi secuestro.
During my kidnapping.
Les estoy eternamente agradecido a todos.
I am eternally grateful to all of you.
Ahora les pido que nos ayuden.
Now I ask you
a contarle
you
al mundo
tell the world
la realidad de Venezuela.
Venezuela's about Venezuela's reality.
Que ustedes mismos vean cómo está la calle.
I hope all of you see what the streets are like.
Cómo vive nuestra gente.
How our people are living.
Cómo a pesar del bloqueo, nuestro presidente nos ha liderado
our president has been,
para salir
has
adelante.
Led us in a way out forward.
Cómo se ha recuperado el país.
How the country has recovered.
Y nos ayuden a llevarle a los medios internacionales el mensaje.
Take this message to international media.
Que en este país
that in this country
somos chavistas.
We are chavistas.
Somos maduristas.
We are for Maduro. We're
somos maduristas. Socialistas.
We're socialists.
Queremos a nuestro pueblo.
We love our people.
Lo hemos sacado adelante y vamos a seguir creciendo.
We have been able to move ahead and we'll continue growing.
Que nos dejen seguir nuestro trabajo.
Let us continue doing our work.
Les repito, nosotros vamos a ganar.
Let me say it again. We are going to win.
Inequívocamente.
Undoubtedly.
Y ustedes se van a dar cuenta de eso en las calles.
And you will see that. You will realize that's true in the streets.
La oposición va a cantar fraude.
The opposition will cry fraud.
Por eso están vendiendo afuera que van ganando por 20 puntos.
That's why outside they're selling the idea that they're winning by 20 points.
Por eso están manipulando las concentraciones con Photoshop como
that's
el que vieron ahorita en el
computador. That's why they're manipulating the images of the demonstrations with Photoshop, as you
la
saw
campaña,
on the screen and the computer. The campaign?
La campaña de ellos.
Their campaign.
No es para el país.
It's not for the country.
La campaña de ellos es internacional.
Theirs is an international campaign.
Porque ellos están haciendo una campaña de mentira.
Because they're
de
carrying out a
óptica.
Campaign of lies, of optical illusion.
Quieren privatizar todo el país.
They want to privatize the whole country.
El plan de gobierno que presentaron, el principal
the plan for governance
de los
that they presented,
candidatos
the main,
de la oposición,
that the main opposition candidate presented,
ni siquiera lo presentó
plan.
En Venezuela.
He didn't even present it in Venezuela.
Lo presentó en inglés en Estados Unidos.
He presented his plan in English in the United States.
¿Qué candidato presidencial presenta su programa de gobierno
what
en inglés
of presidential candidate
en Estados Unidos
presents his
y no en su propio país?
For governing in English and not in his own country.
Pero eso no lo cuentan los medios internacionales.
But international press doesn't tell you about that.
Y cuando salen a las manifestaciones y ponen banderas
and
de
when
Estados
they
Unidos,
go out to these demonstrations and they take out U.S. flags,
entonces siempre nos culpan a nosotros y dicen que nosotros mandamos las banderas.
Say it's our fault that we are the ones planting those flags there.
Casi siempre el culpable es Carvajalino.
And, you know, it's Carvajalino here sitting here is always the responsible one. Why is that? Explain.
Un comunicador excelente.
He's an excellent communicator.
Que cuenta la verdad del país.
Speaker. He tells the truth about the country.
Y bueno, por eso tiene bastantes ataques también.
That's why he's also attacked quite frequently.
Esta semana pasada, la
this last week,
candidata, porque en realidad
the
ella es la candidata,
because she is indeed
y tiene un
a candidate, and she, she's
marcha.
The candidate, and she has a puppet that she takes
no sé si ustedes lo
to,
han visto.
To the demonstrations
señor,
with her. I don't know if you have seen that gentleman. You know, it's they're abusing of his poor health.
Y bueno, ya llegó el punto donde no puede ni
and
salir
it's come
de la
to
casa.
A point where he can't even leave his home.
Pero la semana pasada,
but
bueno, debe
week,
ser que se alentó por el desafortunado atentado
he
que tuvo
probably
Trump.
Was encouraged by the unfortunate assassination attempt committed against Trump.
Y pintó sus carros.
And he got his cars painted.
Le puso una leyenda que decía, no más bloqueo.
He, on the car it said something like, no more blockade.
Dijo que le habían cortado los frenos.
He said that his brakes were damaged. Somebody cut
y
his brakes.
Hizo un video de eso para denunciar
and then
que
he made a video
matar.
About that, saying that they wanted that this was an attempt against his life or her
obviamente,
life.
No se lo nadie
of
le
course,
creyó.
Nobody believed him. That nobody believed that
y bueno,
story.
Mira, como
and
ellos
now,
son, salió uno mismo de,
look,
de
how they
su
are.
Grupo.
One of their somebody in their group came out and felt somebody who felt betrayed and abandoned, and pretty much that person has already told the story of how all of, how
mismos.
They had organized all of that themselves.
Sin embargo, los medios internacionales no lo han publicado.
International media hasn't published that.
El video del perpetrador confesando lo que
you
hizo.
You know, the video from the perpetrator confessing to the crime.
Pero ya la fiscalía está trabajando
our,
en eso. Y seguro próximamente
the Attorney General is already working on that, and hope, and I'm sure that soon more information will be revealed.
Han recurrido a toda clase de acciones ilegales.
They have done all sorts of illegal actions.
Y están llamando a la violencia.
And they're calling for violence.
Nuestro presidente es un presidente de paz.
Our president is a president of peace.
Es un presidente que nos da la estabilidad en el país.
It's a president who gives us stability in this country.
El único que nos puede garantizar un futuro en paz en este país en este momento es el presidente
Nicolás Maduro. The only one who can guarantee us a future of peace at this moment, at this time, is President Maduro.
Ellos están instalando o instalaron ya un centro de desinformación en Miami.
They already have installed a disinformation center in Miami.
Que ayer fue denunciado.
Yesterday, this was denounced.
El doctor Jorge Rodríguez.
Doctor Jorge Rodríguez denounced it in a press conference.
Y en ese centro están organizando y preparando todo, como ellos mismos lo dicen, para darle a conocer a los medios internacionales lo que sucede el domingo. Y lo que van a darle a conocer a los medios internacionales es exactamente lo que han venido diciendo todo este tiempo, que no van a reconocer las elecciones, que no van a reconocer los resultados.
They're not going to recognize the results.
Hay 10 candidatos.
There are 10 candidates.
Dos son los únicos que no firmaron.
Two are the only ones who didn't sign.
Que iban a reconocer en la decisión
that,
de
they would recognize
las elecciones.
The decision or the
aunque
results
tengo
of
entendido
the
que uno de ellos
my understanding is one, that one
no
of them
firmó el acuerdo que se hizo en el CNE de reconocer los resultados, pero dice que los va a reconocer.
Made,
sin embargo, el candidato
results,
de la
nevertheless,
mujer,
he says that he will recognize
Maria
it. Now, now that woman's candidate, Maria Corina's candidate,
ellos son los únicos que siguen diciendo
they are the
que
only
no
ones who continue saying that they will not recognize the results.
Y están llamando a la violencia.
And they're calling for violence.
Nosotros no vamos a caer en ese juego.
We're not going to fall into this game.
Pero nosotros vamos a defender los resultados.
And we are going to defend the results.
Y necesitamos que la comunidad internacional,
and we need the international community
que está presente,
who is present,
nos ayude a divulgar,
to help us spread the word,
para que el mundo vea la realidad,
so that the world can see the reality.
Por eso les agradezco muchísimo que estén aquí,
which is why I'm thankful to you for being here,
y que nos ayuden a divulgarlo,
and help us publicize this.
Todos estos días vamos a estar pendientes de acompañarlos.
Throughout these days, we'll be in touch.
Hay, yo creo que más de 1,000
I think there's more than 1,000 international observers or delegates from different countries here in Venezuela present currently.
Transmitan
and we hope
lo
that they actually
viendo.
Broadcast
no
or share what they are seeing.
La corte.
You know, I hope it doesn't happen
en
the
Miami,
way it happened when I would go to the court over there in
que
Miami.
Se sentaba ahí atrás dos, tres periodistas
two or three
de estos
journalists, so-called journalists, would sit there in
pagados,
the back, paid, bought and paid for.
Y decían
and they
todo
would say,
lo contrario a lo que se oía en la corte era lo que ellos publicaban.
The opposite of what was being heard in the court, and that's what they would publish.
Y uno decía, ¿cómo puede ser
one
posible?
Of them would say, how could that be possible?
Que hagan esto y que la gente les
you
crea.
Know, that they would do
pero
this and people would believe
así son
them.
Los medios de comunicación hoy en día.
But that's what the media is
y,
like nowadays.
Y bueno, a nosotros nos prohibían.
And they prohibited us
que los allegados nuestros llegaran a la corte.
Our,
a veces se cansaron a colar uno o dos.
Go to the court. Sometimes one or two
pero
might
que no
be,
tenían
we'll
mucho
in,
alcance
but they didn't
internacional.
Really have a lot
además que a mí me colocaron
reach.
Una
besides
gag order
that, they put a gag order
me prohibía
on me, which prohibited me from speaking. Okay.
Sobre mi caso a mí
about
y a mis abogados
case,
públicamente.
Both myself and my lawyers were gagged from publicly speaking about my case.
Pero gracias a Dios, gracias
but thank
al
God,
apoyo de ustedes,
and
gracias
thanks to the support of
a mi esposa que hizo una campaña monstruosa por el mundo.
Monstrosized campaign all over the world.
Y gracias al presidente Nicolás Maduro.
Thanks to President Nicolás Maduro,
que es un presidente leal,
who is a loyal president,
con un sentido de justicia único,
who has a unique sense of justice.
Siempre se mantuvo firme.
He has always maintained a
en
firm
lograr
position
mi libertad.
In fighting for my freedom.
Y eso es algo que también hay que resaltar.
And that is something that needs to
en
be
el presidente
highlighted
como un ser humano.
In a president,
su sentido
as a human
de justicia
being,
y de
his
lealtad,
sense of justice and loyalty.
Es muy difícil también de encontrarlo hoy en un
líder.
Porque estos gobiernos de derecha, de extrema derecha,
ultra-right-wing
lo primero que hacen cuando alguien de su grupo tiene un problema es abandonarlo. Es lo más fácil.
That's the easiest thing to do.
Lo más fácil es decirle, no nos metemos para que él se defienda solo.
Let's leave him, let's let him fend for himself.
No el gobierno del presidente
not,
Maduro.
But that's not the case of the government
cuando
of President
el presidente
Maduro.
Ve
when the president
algo
sees
injusto,
something that is unfair,
él lucha
he fights
hasta que se haga justicia.
Until justice is done.
Y esa determinación
that determination
del presidente
of the president,
sumada a su humildad, a su amor por el pueblo,
his humility and his love for
son
the people,
virtudes
are virtues
únicas,
are unique virtues,
y que a veces se necesitan décadas
and sometimes decades may pass
para encontrar líderes como él,
to find leaders like him.
Tuvimos otro como él que fue el presidente
we
Chávez,
had another one like him that was President Chávez,
que no se equivocó,
who did not make
cuando
mistake
le pasó el
when
testamento al presidente Nicolás Maduro
passed the baton on to
y le dijo
President Maduro,
guía
said,
nuestro pueblo
guide
ahora
our
adelante
people from now on
y nos pidió a nosotros
and
apoyarlo
he asked us to support him
y lo hemos hecho y
and
lo
we
seguiremos
have done so
haciendo
and will continue to do so.
La ayuda de ustedes es invaluable.
Your help is
ayúdenos a contarle al mundo la
help
realidad
us tell the world about the reality.
Y muchas gracias por estar aquí.
And
ahora
thank
vamos
you
a apagar so la cámara
much
para yo poder hacer bromas porque
so thank you so much for being here. Now let's, now let's turn off the camera so I can tell some jokes. I've been very serious.
¿La apago?
Sí, apágala. Because if you put the camera